Hey guys, so I just blowed this candle out and I want to show you guys how to clip your wicks when your candle is going through the, when your candle wick is going through the mushroom phase. So what we call a wick that is going through the mushroom phase, it looks like this. Do you see how part of the wick has extra pieces sticking out? That is called mushrooming. So when you hear somebody say, you know, the wick is mushrooming, yeah, mushrooming, that's what that means. So you want to definitely trim that out, because if you do not, what happens is you will get that black smoky buildup. And you don't want that. So let's try to eliminate as much as that as possible, especially during this time with it being allergy season. And then, you know, we got this new beast that is in the atmosphere right now. So we want to definitely eliminate any type of carbon buildup. So I'm going to show you guys how to clip your wicks. And if you look on your caution label on the bottom of your glass, in every candle that you buy, no matter where your candle comes from, you should have a caution label on it. It tells you you need to trim your wick 1/4 inch. So keep it trimmed. That I'm just gonna cut that off. You see that? I'm gonna cut that off. And then I'm gonna actually go in and cut a little more. You see that? You really don't need all of that to burn your candle. So you want to make sure that you have enough of the wick to stick up so that you can light the candle, but you really don't need an excessive amount of wick sticking up, because if you do, you will have more soot that will build up in your glass. And soot is another name for that black smoky buildup. So a little candle 101. You guys have a great day. Make sure that you visit thecandlestation.com. Again, that's thecandlestation.com.